Go, go, go!
Probably dealt them too fast.
Have you thought about a build for yourself?
Be advised, we got Riker stealing and stolen arms on West 46. We need to recover that ordnance.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. We got your backs. Alert. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Duck down over there. Alert, explosive device detected.
Yeah, I'll always try and take the shotgunners out first.
Do a lot of spray damage, eh? Whoa. He shot us in the face, man.
Yeah, even when you're like max level with max gear, if you get like a level 34 shotgun, he'll one shot you.
Why aye. That's crazy nuts.
There we go.
Job's a good one.
Thank you for that, Agent. We can take it from here.
Next job.
What does she say?
I don't know. She speaks Chinese or something.
Ah, cool. Und
yeah, this is like 10 to 13, so you won't really need to take cover as much when you're running around.
Ah, right, okay.
Dispatch to all field ops. Priority 1. Dr. Candle is requesting virological scans of the quarantine zone on West 47.
What level is your virus filter?
Level 2, I think.
Press escape and check.
Yeah, it is. Level 2.
Yeah, don't activate this.
Warning,
yet.
You are now entering a contaminated area.
Check up out first, eh?
Yeah, basically you run around and you find the other ones. There's usually 3 or 4 of them. And then once you know where they are and how to get to them quick, then you activate them.
That's the one, just plan your route, eh?
Yeah.
I think the ticker's like about 4 minutes or something.
Yeah, something like that. Oh, out the window. I kind of go out the window. Maybe there's a window upstairs.
Ah, possibly. Didn't see it though. Let's go check.
Yep, here's the next one, so that's number two.
Exiting the contaminated area.
That means you can go around and collect all the goodies as well, instead of being rushed.
Yeah, good plan, man. There's a chest here.
Oh, that's a big box. You get. Sometimes you get nice gear there.
Yeah, I got a blue.
Here's the third one here.
Get out my fridge, man. Steal me food I've got now.
Now once you've found them, you check, because there should always be a way to the roof to an antenna.
Ah, that's it.
Yeah, that's
I've done a couple of these, like. Actually, the first one of these that I done was with you.
Yeah, after failing a couple, I decided to do them a better way.
It's good thinking, though.
The window.
Be some dudes up here, wouldn't there?
No, not normally. I guess it. And here's the computer to send the information.
Alright.
Yeah, so now you can run downstairs and activate the first one and then go up and do the rest.
Can I just jump off the roof?
Nah, you die.
I forgot which way I came.
Down the stairs to your left side, yeah? Sorry, if you're going to the north side.
Oh, there. Yeah.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
And here's number one. Are you ready?
Yep, go for it.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Contamination scan initiated.
I've done that one, so you can come up the stairs. Come out the window. Yeah, that's it.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
On my way, brother from the same mother.
This one and the one on the roof.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated. Exiting the contaminated area.
There's a fourth one still.
Is
there? Yeah, you missed one.
I thought I heard you get it.
I got the second one, you got the third. Where's the fourth?
There was. That's strange.
I have to run through the house and find it. You stay up next to the end thing and I'll find it, and then as soon as I activate it, you can activate the antenna.
Okay, sounds good. I'll just do the lazy bit, shall I? Unless some dudes spawn back, like.
Oh, you'll have my 10 or 30 or
something. Where are we, Ron? Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Wee-hee.
I'll get this data to Dr. Candle ASAP. Nice work.
Over here. Yeah, let's find the next one.
Cool.
I can put the dude on, then run up onto that platform up top there.
Where's that? Sorry. Oh, yes, right.
You can hide up there.
GTF reinforcements requested.
Let's do this.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Can you roll a ball? Never mind.
Used up.
Get Yeah, as your skills get higher, you use skill haste, and they refresh quicker.
Ah, right, cool. I'll make use of that then. I think we good.
Thanks for clearing the road, so to speak.
Relájate, solo relájate.
Just picking up my loot.
Yeah. Yeah, you can set yourself up with multiple builds and then just save the loadout for each build and then you can just load it depending on what you want to play as.
Like instead of making another character?
Yeah. But you
make
extra characters so that you can use them for storage space.
Aha.
Because each one gets 120 storage space once they're level 30.
Oh well, that's mint.
Let's do this side mission and then we'll go up to the blue encounter as well.
Cool.
Kill them in a
Well, you got that one. We can't let the Rikers take over the city.
I didn't even get a hit on him.
Or on the boss.
Aye. Someone's just called an asshole though. Through the wall.
Yeah, they do that.
Taunting us.
Just running close with your rollerball and it'll take one. And here he is. It's not bad, you do like third damage almost. Not going anywhere, assholes! Holy shit! Level 22.
Wee-hey! It's like, who you calling an asshole? Asshole.
Yeah, next mission.
Yeah.
I keep using my pistol. Can you fully take in that boss out with a pistol?
I know I never used my pistol, like. I might join you.
Yeah, pistol's a very underutilized weapon in this game. Unless you've got a build which specifically gives you the bonuses. Because there's one build where you get a bonus if you shoot something with a pistol first. It stacks up a certain amount of damage and then you shoot it with your normal weapon and you get like 3 times the damage.
Oh right, you get like a buff, do you?
Yeah.
Oh, sweet.
Be advised. We've located a cache of stolen medical supplies at a parking lot near West 53rd. I need someone to recover those meds.
You climb up on the roof and talk to that guy, and then you snipe off the roof.
Roger, roger.
A little help finding those supplies, maybe? Thanks.
Oh, it's a supply one again. Grab the supplies. Nobody gets away. There's the bad guys.
Yeah, I see them.
Go for it.
I can't really get anyone from up here.
Oh, because the vents are in the way.
Get these looters on the run. You got some gas.
So he throws a gas grenade up. Probably the most useless grenade.
If I chuck a flash or anything, will that flash you if you're on the way?
Yes, if it hits me.
Ah, right, so you can team flash and all that.
But I'll dodge him anyway, so it doesn't make any difference.
Ah, right, because I might just chuck my nades out.
Oh, you can throw your rollerball as well when it's ready.
Should we return these supplies?
Yeah, I'm dropping them here so you can put them all in a minute.
Ah, right. Because I'm just hiding here still. I'm being a noob.
Yeah, a couple more levels and, you know, you'll be on par with the level 25s, but we'll be going up. Oh, they'll stay level 25. We'll just go up to a higher level area.
Ah, oh, sweet. So I'll be pretty solid walking around the street.
Yeah. Even level 30, they'll still kill you. But as soon as you get gear score 256, it's like you can run around pretty much every area and just rip everything.
Ha! Class.
Okay, can put the supplies in.
Cheers.
You had showed up. Things have become very different. Oh, bye, guys.
Thank you. These meds are going to help a lot of sick people.
Oh, no way. Got on the roof and got us.
Who was it?
Just some dude come up and got us. Why can't I climb that as when I'm dead? Climb the stairway to heaven. Yeah. Cheers.
Hold the next one?
Yeah. I'll just get me treasure.
Yeah, these ones you gotta keep moving between where the supplies are.
Oh, is that that one on the bridge?
Warning, incoming hostiles.
You gotta protect the supplies.
Warning. Where did he go? Supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles.
Yeah, run to the supplies that's flashing. That's where the hostiles are.
Aha, right.
Warning, supplies taking fire. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire.
Sick and hungry people will be feeling better because of you.
That was quick.
Yeah, they're all fairly quick when I'm running them.
Are you a pro?
Pretty much one shot, yeah.
Rikers have a squad pinned down in an alley off of West 53rd. They need backup.
Come speak to the man.
Maybe. Hello, man.
Without you, we'd have been dead. Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got incoming!
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
What?
What level is your gun?
I haven't checked for like 10 levels.
Thank you. Knew we could count on you.
Does that help? I haven't even checked. I'm just being followed.
Sorry, say that again. Ebony was speaking at the same time.
Alright, I'm just saying I haven't checked for like 10 levels. Just with us getting the speed runs.
Okay.
Shall I check now? I'll check now.
Yeah, I need to look through.
Think I could drop you.
Right, can you see this guy's body yet? Bouncing all over the place.
Oh, I've noticed a bit of ragdoll going on, like.
Yeah, it does often.
I can see that he's went through the post, it's sticking out his arm.
Yeah.
I've seen heads hanging out of walls, like shaking about and that.
Yeah.
Funny as hell. Whoa, car bomb.
Just hold me. That guy's up ahead.
Okay.
There's a hell of a lot of cleaners hanging around that building site.
I'm gonna go around the back of the pistol. So what did you think of Ebony's video?
I thought it was great. Really, really good.
She gets really excited.
I think I put a comment on
there. Dispatch to division agent?
Yeah, you did.
We're expecting a mercy drop at the playground on West 43rd. Could use your help with this one.
This is Spiral 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Hostile forces approaching.
Damn it! We've got more hostile!
Go get him!
Warning! Hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Cool.
Are you getting your supplies for the base of operations?
You showed up just in time. Thanks for all your help.
I think so. I didn't notice that.
Good work, Ben.
I'll just check.
Man, I can't wait.
Yeah, I am, yeah.
Cool. Got any upgrades you can do?
I think so. Let's check. Yeah, I think I've got two upgrades I could probably do.
Okay, yeah, go do the upgrades.
Roger, roger.